a primary 7 candidate who gave birth to twins as she was writing her primary living examination in Yiganga district, has scored poor grades. Melsa Naiwombwe, who is currently staying at the home of the man who impregnated her in Kakombo, Nachigo sub-county in Yiganga district, says she failed because of the inconveniences of pregnancy and breastfeeding. However, the victim says she is willing to go back to school if she gets sympathizers. When asked why she stays at the man's residence, she said that she was told that twins have to stay at the father's home. The husband regretted the incident, saying she is free to go back to school. Christine Nachintu, the boy's mother, also says that the girl stays at their home because of culture and she is free to go back to school if she wishes. Meanwhile, some of the candidates in Yiganga district who passed well celebrated from their homes in strict guidelines of COVID-19.
We want to thank the children because during their stay here and being young at those ages, we really had to ensure that enforcement of the SOPs was a must. We have to say we thank them for having abided by the SOPs, and I think it is one of the reasons that has put us to celebrate today, because had it to be that some of them had fallen sick, maybe we would have closed and we wouldn't have had the chance.
If it was the other time before COVID, we would receive our girls, our candidates now, we receive the parents, our teachers, we come together and celebrate. We thank God, you know, we share each and there, but as of now, we find that we cannot access them because of the situation. You fear. And by the way, they cannot even access, and even the minister was not in for that. We can't. So we have really missed them. We are even ourselves as teachers, we fear each other, because as we are in different areas, you can't tell who is coming, what is that person coming with. So that it really has brought some kind of fear. So we have not really enjoyed, though we would have enjoyed if it was not this